Here at HyperX, we're constantly driven to produce the best possible product. After sifting through years of customer feedback and countless engineering breakthroughs, we finally created the HyperX Cloud Alpha, a gaming headset with a dual-chamber driver system. It's the next evolution in HyperX headsets. Awesome, but what does that all actually mean? Let's take a closer look. First off, what is a driver? A speaker driver is what converts an audio signal into sound waves. A key component of the driver is a thin membrane called the diaphragm. The diaphragm is usually cone-shaped, with a dome in the middle. The center of this dome produces high-end frequencies. The top of the peak generates the mid-range frequencies, and the edge of the diaphragm is all about that bass. Most, if not all, gaming headsets use a traditional driver system, where the highs, mids, and lows are all jumbled together in a single chamber in the earcup, and that mixture is reflected back into your ears. If you have a gaming headset with booming bass, the stronger bass frequencies will overpower the mids and highs. The resulting sound will get muddy, costing you audio clarity. So how can we give gamers that strong bass sound they crave without sacrificing the clarity that gives high-level players an audio advantage? HyperX Cloud Alpha is the first gaming headset to incorporate a dual-chamber system that separates the bass frequencies from the mids and highs. Our dual-chamber driver has unique side vents, unlike a traditional driver. These vents direct the bass into one chamber, and the mids and highs go into their own separate second chamber. If you want rich bass while still maintaining crisp, clear highs, two chambers are definitely better than one. Isolating and tuning the bass separately from the other frequencies results in less overall distortion. Distortion is whenever the sound waves that are output have been altered from the original audio signal. We sent our headsets to a third party to test Cloud Alpha against our highly reviewed Cloud, and the results were crystal clear. Cloud Alpha had achieved better overall sound clarity and averaged 34% less distortion than the Cloud. HyperX Cloud Alpha's dual chamber system represents an evolutionary leap forward for gaming headsets. Cloud Alpha's enhanced clarity will allow you to hear enemy positions and comms better even while you're in the midst of bass-heavy explosions.
I've been using Cloud 2 for a long time, and now I tried Cloud Alpha, and I will say it's definitely better.
Well, before with the Cloud 2s, it was like you're at a club, the music's all around you, but it can be kind of distant. But with the Cloud Alphas, it's like you have your own private concert. You can really hear the difference between like the bass and the highs, and the sound is just so vivid and crisp.
This headset is much better than Cloud 2, so better sound, better noise cancellation.
The sound's just much more clear, everything's more distinct. You can also tell where shots are coming from, which is really important.
I feel like with the Cloud Alphas, HyperX is just raising the bar.
It's like Cloud 2, but on steroids.
Cloud Alpha lets us bring you the best of both worlds, the strong bass you were asking for, combined with the cloud clarity you loved. Be among the first to experience the dual chamber difference for yourself. Get the Alpha, be the Alpha.